will set up a tough third and nine. And they'll come to the line here needing 9 yards to pick up the first.
11 MP pace. 11 MP pace.
Burrow throw. And it's intercepted at the goal line. Cheetah Bay Alousier with a pick.
Generate some points ourselves, and lo and behold, they were able to deliver.
And he will get into the end zone as he will end. After the pick six, here's Burrow again. And I think the ball's out, and the Bengals have recovered it. So turnovers. They'll look to throw. They get the turnover they needed. It's intercepted. Picked off by Eli Apple. And the Bengals are going to go. Maybe the biggest kick of the game forthcoming. This to take the lead here in the final minute. McPherson's kick is good.
And few plays and get into field goal position. So this defense is going to need to come up with one final stop. They're going to get out of here with a victory.
Remaining. Now that after the sack, it'll be interesting to see what they have planned for second and 23.
Stop.
To throw, Burrow. That's complete to Chase. One remaining in this fourth quarter of play.
Here we go.
The Bengals with two extra DBs. A nickel look on third.
Blanket in the passing lanes.
Possession of the football. When you talk about making winning plays, that is a winning play.